Smile. those lights came on just then. I got a little bit excited. I thought the Lord was coming back. But we're so glad to be with you tonight. Thank each and every one of you for coming. It's good to be in a place where we can look across the room and see people smile. Y'all act like you're glad to be here tonight.
Amen.
That's a blessing to us, just to see your smiling faces. Sometimes we feel like we're singing in a holding cell for an execution chamber. And so it's always a blessing for us because we're here to lift up and glorify the name of the Lord. That's what we do everywhere we go. We believe it's all right for Christian folks to come to church and have a good time. How about you? We're going to have a good old time tonight. Yeah. We're just going to lay back and have a good time in the Lord. But I want you to know who these guys are that I stand up here with every night. And God has blessed Gold City. This is Gold City's 36th year of singing gospel music. And of course, we're a new generation of Gold City. But God has blessed us and allowed us to carry on. And God's always blessed us with great men, talented men, and these guys are no exception. And I want to introduce you to them real quick, and I want to start with this young man over here that plays the piano. This is our little piano player right here. This gift to glorify the Lord. Y'all enjoying Brian and Elliot tonight? Hey. I want you to play that. Y'all like the old hymns of the church, don't you? Brian, I want you to play that medley of those great old hymns tonight. And if y'all hear one you like, you let him know.